Now this is quite interesting because this is where the tree broke. These two bits were originally attached to one another, and this bit on the right is the bit that snapped off. But what I find interesting is that clearly there was no bark around this bit, and it's grown looking as if it's been like that for some considerable time. So it does seem like that didn't stop the top part of the tree being alive, but it did make a weakness here where the wood was unprotected and got a bit rotten. So there we go. I'm planning to use this ancient chainsaw because it's got a long bar on it. It used to belong to my parents' neighbour, and it was bought in the 1960s after a recommendation from my father that it was a good saw. But it doesn't have any of the modern features like a chain brake or anything to protect you from vibration. So it's not a saw that anybody's going to choose to use these days.